game before I have to go to work. Let's see. Mr. Mime's close. Pikachu's close. Combi's close. Combi's like very close. I think if I do one more battle, he'll move. Rechomp. I believe so. guess it's battle time. Good try, Mr. Mime. Thank you. go over there. But first, stop here. Oh no, oh no! Thank you. Damn. Nope. Hunter? I'm looking for Ghastly. Ooh, a Lickitung. That's cool. If I can get past this grizzly bear motherfucker. Quit following me. Onyx, I already have you. Oh, you bitch. I want Lickitung, not this evolved form. Hunter would be cool, but I'd have to get a Ditto to even get. I licked a Lickitung. Ooh, Sneebel. Sneasel. Bitch. Fusion. Oh, it doesn't have any effect, huh? Shit. Forgot. Kill him. Good job, Mr. Mime. Stay alive now. Oh, you bitch. Mr. Mime, you pain in my ass. Mr. Mime, so he can get the experience. That wasn't very effective. Go to Great Balls. Is there any new ones? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh no, oh no. Hunter, leave me alone. I don't even want you. I want Ghastly before I get you. Go away. Stay over there, Mr. Bear. Wait, what kind of Onyx do I have? Hold on. I got a female. So I need a male. And this is like the only place I've seen Onyx. That's a female. Eevee, Eevee. I don't want Eevees. Got plenty of Eevees. Hold on. Heal up Mr. Mime. Got a Leafy on already. Whoa, that was kind of cool actually. I lasted through one, not dying. Okay, let's see here. So I got Mr. Mime's almost to level 40. Oh, damn. Thank you. Come on, almost level 40. Perfect. I'll go there next after I go here. Oop, no, not my Pokeballs. Mr. Mime's gotta go with the 40s. Okay, now. Yeah, might as well start with Eevee. Okay, Eevee, let's go check this time dimensional out again. It was cool last time. Maybe I'll see some cool Pokemon on this one. I'm not evolving you. I already have all your evolved stages except for Glaceon. This is just kind of an area I want to look and see if I can get some new Pokemon on. Stuff I normally can't find. Oh, there's a Drifloon that's an alpha.
Oh, crap.
But not really looking for Drifloon. Because I do believe I have both stages. Or both female and male. Alright, after this wormhole, I'm going to go back and pull me out one more Pokemon that's a level 30.
That way I'm training two at a time.
In fact, even after this one, I might go and have some lunch, finish getting ready for work, and maybe watch some TV. I caught an alpha Drifloom. Come on. Do the time warp thingy. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh damn! I'm taking on four. Uh-oh. Eevee, you better hold in there. Feet is Haunter. Ouch. Sneasel. Onyx. Go out there. Catch them all. Lower my chance, or lower the status of actually getting defeated on this one. survived. Which gender do I need? Male. Let's just hide out. Ooh, a Steelix. You know what? Female or not, I'm catching that one. Damn it. He ran away. I don't want Hunter. I want Gastly if I get Hunter. I want his first form. Plenty of Lickitungs. Do not want any Haunters. I've got 3 Lickitungs, 4 Lickitungs now. 3, I think. Don't want the bear, don't want Haunter. If I got any of them, I'd want their first stages, not their second or thirds. Way, Hunter. I mean, if I have to, I will catch you. Don't want Eevee, don't want Lickitung. Go away, you two. Oh, shit. No. Ooh, a Gengar. I mean, why not? Granted, it's not one I wanted, but well, I am going to head out, come back to the camp, stick some of these stuff in here. I don't even know what those red cards are for. Green card, small pierce, fragment of some sort of implement from made a long ago. Huh.
Ponyta, sorry, but your training will have to wait. Level 26. 20. Okay. Female, male. So I got female and male. My female's 23. That one's 23. So this male one can go into this box. And I got both genders of that one. Sweet. Driftloom female.
Shiny is a female. Sorry, but
Alpha Driftloom, you're going in here.
All right.
In fact, since Mr. Mime went to level 40, see here. That's a female, female. Training second one. A male, and that's a male. So this male one can go in here. Because I'm keeping shinies more than I am alphas. So I need a male Graveler, huh? Thank you. This way I'm training two Pokemon. Well, let's do three Pokemon for level 30. And granted, that pushes these back a little bit. Hold on, this guy can stay there. It would be Luxion. In fact, Gengar would be up here. Stocks be there. And we'll put Sylvia on there so we can start moving through the level 30s a little quicker. Is there space between Mr. Mime? Oh, Ponyta needs a space.
Alright, so I'll be training those three
evolved forms of Eevee. And those three to level 30. Umbreon will be my, pretty much my ass kicker. Let's see, is there any new moves he can use? Ooh, Snarl. Get rid of... Quit stun sporing him. Jesus Christ. Oh my hell. Go. Good job, Umbreon. Get Lunapie to level 30, and then I'm gonna call it today. It'd be way cool if they would have made a ghost Pokemon out of one of Eevee's forms. Not just like Umbreon and Sylveon, but like an actual ghost. That would have been wicked cool. Have like a wolf skull on his face or something. Pretty much already have every type of Pokemon except for Ghost and Steel. So if they made a Steel one, it'd be like a robotic dog type, you know? And then if they made a Ghost one, it'd be like a skeleton type. Chicken. Coombies. Ooh, is that a Geodude, or what would pop out of that one? It's a different area. A Geodude.
I think I need a...
I don't know, I didn't write it down. Huh. How close am I? Still a ways to go. Battle some beautiflies. Oh, that's the other type, is a bug. I forgot about that. So no bug, no ghost, and no steel. But there are electric and fire and grass. All right. Now that I'm back to camp. I didn't catch any new ones. Geodude, I needed a Graveler. So, yeah, I needed a male one. Okay. Oops. Wrong button. Alright. I'm going to end it here. You folks have a wonderful day.